Hi, this is Anil from Learning Lad, and welcome to the very first tutorial on C programming language. In this video, we will talk about what is computer programming and what is a programming language. And then we will talk about the history of C programming language. And then we will discuss why you should learn C language when there are so many other languages available. So let's begin with what is computer programming. A computer is an electronic device which has the ability to perform billions of calculations within the fraction of a second. But since it is just a machine, it will not do anything on its own. So in order to use the computing capability of the computer to get any job done, we have to provide step-by-step instructions. The collection of these instructions, which are given to the computer to get any job done, is called as program. The person who is going to provide these instructions is called as programmer, and the language in which these instructions are given is called as programming language. So here, the programmer will provide the instructions to the computer by using a programming language, and according to that instructions, the computer will work. C is one of the programming language that can be used to provide instructions to the computer. We have many other programming languages apart from C. We have C++, we have Java, we have C#, we have Python, we have JavaScript, we have Go, and many more. So now let's talk about the C programming language. C programming language was created at 1972 at the Bell Laboratories of USA by a team led by Dennis Ritchie. Dennis Ritchie called his new language as C language because it was the successor of another existing language during that time called as B language. And this B language was highly influenced by another language, another old language called as BCPL. Originally, the C programming language was created for writing the operating systems, device drivers, and compilers. Later, because of the features, C became one of the popular programming language, and even to this day, C is one of the popular programming language. And now the question is, why we should learn C programming language when there are so many other languages available? Now, in order to learn any programming language, it should be easy to learn. C is one of the easy to learn programming language. And once you learn the C programming language, you will have better understanding of computer programming concepts. C programming language has the concepts like pointers, dynamic memory allocation, structures, etc. So having the better understanding of the basic computer programming concepts will help you to build better programs. And also C is one of the fastest and efficient programming language available. C is widely used whenever we have less resources available and we have to write efficient programs. For example, in embedded devices, C language is widely used. For example, the Curiosity rover, which is sent to Mars by NASA, has most of the code written in C programming language. C is also widely used for developing the device drivers, operating systems, and games. So if you know C programming language, then you will have better understanding of the programming concepts, and also you will be able to create fast and efficient programs. Now, once you know C programming language, learning the other programming languages will be easy. For example, once you know C, you can easily learn C++, Java, C#, or even Python. The reason for that is almost all programming languages borrow the feature from C programming language, and hence C is called as mother of all programming languages. So once you know C programming language, you have a better understanding of the programming concepts, and that's why learning any other programming language will be easy. And also C is a general purpose programming language, which means that C programming language can be used for creating different variety of applications. So once you know C programming language, you are not limited to a specific field. You can use that knowledge and you can create variety of applications. For example, C can be used for, as I said before, writing the operating systems, device drivers, for programming embedded devices, for creating games, and also for developing the general applications like word processors or text editors. So this is the advantage of learning a general purpose language like C. You know, you will be able to program different variety of applications. So this is it, guys, for this video. This is a bit about the programming languages, what is C, and why you should learn it. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. If you have anything to say, then write that in the comment box. For more tutorials like this, subscribe to the channel.